Okay, y'all. So, yeah, I'm out the shower. Period. Fresh and so clean. Now, I just wanted to show y'all my box because I think it's cute. I got it from Ross. And this is where I be putting all my lotion and deodorant. You know. What you need me to get out the shower, babes. So, and let me give y'all a little heads up for people that use Dove deodorant like me. If you ever wanted to be bougie and you thought, you know, this one was gonna work better, this is trash. And this supposed to be the advanced kind. I mean, it's like that, what do you call that? I'm thinking about silicone, but I know it's not silicone. It's like, I don't know. It's not deodorant. And it don't work. I don't like it. So I'm using this. Keeps you fresh. Powder scents. So yeah. I'm going to use this deodorant. And I'm going to use, because I don't want the mosquitoes to turn me up because I'm going outside, I'm going to use this Dove lotion too. When I put it on, mosquitoes don't mess with me, so it is scented, but I guess it's not scented enough.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I just sounded so slow. But yeah, that's what I'm going to use. I'm not going to put on no perfume or nothing because I don't want the mosquitoes to tie me up. But I'm going to go ahead. Wait, no, before I go, I'm going to show y'all my outfit too. So yeah. Cause y'all not gonna watch me put it on, so I'm gonna show y'all now. So look, I'm going to put on these shorts, regular blue jeans shorts, nothing major, nothing special, and my Fashion Nova shirt, and it says, "Spoil me with attention, I can't finance myself." And it has money on it, okay? And then I'm gonna put this white fanny pack with it because I need this today. But yeah, that's my outfit. And I showed y'all my lotion and stuff that I be using in my cute box that I keep it in. So I'm gonna get dressed and then come back. As y'all can see, I skipped a lot of steps. but we're about to get right back into it. I did my eyebrows and these are my lashes. From my collection, my lash line called Fine Collection. And I'm gonna have the link in the description box where you can purchase these lashes and many more because I got a lot of styles. So yeah, go check that out. And I'm gonna put my Instagram somewhere up here so that y'all can go and follow me to get recent updates on my business. So yeah, I did my eyebrows. So now I'm gonna go in with my Maybelline Superstay foundation, and this is the shade Warm Coconut, or you can say 356. called the Construction Notebook. It's from the Crayon Case Collection, and I'm going to use the shade Bikini to dust off this translucent powder. The reason why I use that, because it helps prevent flashback. Yeah. Now that I got all the powder off, I'm really loving this lip. Oh, my lash. Now I'm about to go in with a highlight. So now I'm gonna use Trophy. Okay, y'all, so yeah, this is my look, my shirt. Y'all ain't see the jewelry though. And my little snake chain. I'm actually gonna do a jewelry collection video because I have a lot of jewelry. And yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all, put y'all up on game where I be getting from and all that. And it be cheap too, period. Okay. But yeah, this is the face. This is the beat. Cute. And the fit. Shorts and a shirt. And I gotta put on my fanny pack.